safety's off. This is Zeus. Over. Watch your target indicators. We are not cleared. Hot. Hold glass. I say again. We are not cleared hot. Hey, Air Force, how's my designated marksman from Falcon Team doing?
Roger, Zeus. This is Rampage holding scope. Don't you mean chair board, sir?
Due respect, we've been on the rest pre this deployment. We're here to work just like Utica, shooting 2,000 rounds a week for the last 4 months. Have been there, boss? So why don't you go fuck yourself, Cervantes?
It's the shit out of Overwatch.
No thank you, Chair Force.
Falcon in position.
Everything. My pleasure, Sue.
In position. I'm on glass. Behold.
Side.
Sit, rep.
Suicide of a pale horse. It's a bad fucking omen.
This over.
It's like a real shit show.
Hold for Pegasus. Say again, we are cleared hot. Rampage on your shot, we go.
Initiate contact at your discretion.
Keep it one at the foot down.
Engaging target. Arming missiles.
Drop the hammer.
Copy that. Target engaged. Missile away.
Chair Force. We don't get into enough shit. We gotta fight amongst ourselves.
Fighting makes me
got
what?
Go fuck it.
When?
Don't let her get to you, brother.
You mean Junior again? Rojas is gonna be sure to spot her. She calls me.
Is harmless, man. Ignore her.
What's been eating at you anyway, brother?
She's right, though. Ox, my crosshairs.
Yeah. And?
I froze up in that goddamn kit. If I'm gonna keep doing this, I don't wanna do
race the sock, man.
Istanbul.
Really? That's a need, huh?
I'm sorry. It's just, it's been a long time since I've seen some. It's a beautiful woman.
Then, business.
Hey, Donnie.
Edward?
No. Third base.
South side of the bridge. 20 minutes. Syria with a bounty on your head, 150,000 euros to put you in a body bag. The call, no, it's all done for now, but there'll be more. Ended up my desk and I came to clear it up. Syria. A mad fucking scene. In country, huh?
It's off. We gotta ask, right?
Miller briefed
me. Miller would have busted me down a pay grade if it wasn't for my old man. I blew it, man. I messed up the entire op.
What do you hear from him?
He's in the wind as usual.
If you need more time,
I'm all right.
You're a valuable asset, Gunny. You can't repeat Syria.
It was just a boy.
The work we do.
Wait.
Tune into what I'm about to tell you. It isn't God's work. We do the stuff he doesn't want to do. Are we morally defensible? No, probably not. Look, there is no chapter and verse to help us sleep better at night. Are we necessary? Abso-fucking-lutely! Chew through the hard stuff.
There is no problem.
This is the job.
It's for what we do, isn't it?
You gotta turn off the feeling side of your head.
I hesitated.
You've got a conscience. That's the enemy of the good. No bad thing, but don't let imperfection.
It's hard. Living life after watching. Life and death. Black and white. Do it red. Trigger to target.
Gotta find the blues and the greens, Gunny. To work.
out of dough.
Piece of piss.
The rest of you look drunk. Mr. Bidwell.
We were working on it, sir, when you called. Where's Miller, sir?
You left your briefing reports.
Only because we can count on you to tell us what the hell we're doing.
The only team in the field. I assume you haven't read it. Well, the Corps has offered your services for site protection. Trail gas from Georgia through the Black Sea into Eastern Europe and Georgian pipeline. Transporting natural and beyond.
That's a lot of territories to secure.
Well, hold on there, Air Force. You're on a ride along with the Marines.
Respect, Colonel. We're not civilian contractors.
Rules of the courtesy. Understand?
Understood.
No, you can't be waiting.
Colonel, sorry to keep you waiting.
No.
Then let's get to it.
If you're a little more specific about your business here.
Put a pin in it.
I'll see you in Georgia.
The same could be said for you.
People, listen up. I want three predators in. in the air, eyes on Killian's crew the entire time he's on site.
We're on site 90 minutes.
Let's make it happen.
Copy that.
Okay! Listen up! On the package. Killian Groon. And here's the short list.
Osmarine Oil Tycoon.
He's the guy who will make sure Western Europe... This is the guy to kill to make the biggest statement. Grub doesn't need Russian gas from the Ukraine. He travels with Blackwater contractors and heavily armored motorcade. In a heavily armed 1900 tonight, he will meet with the tribal elders 2 hours.
Okay, we got it. The rich guy.
Oh. To secure the land rights. We have him for 2 hours.
Let him die. Let's eat dirt.
Rampage, blue sector. All clear here. No signs of movement.
White sector. Falcon.
Suicide green sector.
Motorcade, one click out.
Stay with it. I got nothing on glass, no joy.
Thank you. Rampage, what's your status?
Of a kill, we assume Gazikov's still alive.
Spent breath.
Tank round?
Yes. It's a
14.5 millimeter anti
souvenir.
Shot.
What exactly are you trying to?
Rojas could build a hide better than anyone in the business.
Imply.
I'm not trying. I'm saying it. You
down. The other discipline is something.
Or someone on your team is feeding our coordinates to Gazikov.
Yeah, to be desired, Major.
It's my job, Colonel.
U.S. Airmen.
I am forgetting. You forget who you're talking to?
Americans.
If you're forgetting about the two body bags loaded with the Marine and a...
There's only one of you get killed! You killed
him. I am sick of all of your shit-talking and ass-grabs. Stand down! I mean, honor, courage, commitment.
You're Marines. Act like him.
Very old school. Know these mountains?
Yes, sir.
He welcomes you warmly to his country, bro.
Thank you.
up. One man can save you.
Gunnery Sergeant Brandon Beckett, sir.
Outstanding.
We keep this up, you're gonna run out of men soon. And it's just me and you.
Ready for some action?
Yeah.
Хорошо, красиво. И вы сработали, ребята. Молодцы. Будем здоровы. Молодцы, ребята.
This guy, Dr. George and Colonel.
This is what the report says.
I think he or someone below him is a traitor.
What?
Secretly dealing intel to the insurgents. Enemy sniper team dialed into our exact positions. We're sitting down.
You think?
Bucks. Lost some good friends.
This zoo is much bigger than one man.
Not one Georgian casualty.
What do you urge for at stake? I would suggest.
It's kind of hard to do from over 1,000 miles away.
Gathering more evidence before leveling such accusation, yes. The old Soviet way of solving this insurgent sniper problem with loudmouth. I would say from horse's mouth.
So I'm
serious.
Yes, he has a car.
Something to trade for the truth. Value. Or for the...
You fast for you, American?
I'm fine.
Maybe next time you'll think twice about attacking senior officers. Good for pulling off, eh?
So where are we going,
officer?
Mountain top. Anyway, listening post. Very sensitive information passes through. England. If we don't regularly patrol, the Chechens will dismantle to black enemy troop size and movement coordinates of the ground.
Помогите мне, пожалуйста. Help me. Please.
Before Chechnya, I was a mission. Soldier like any other soldier. 25, 1995. All of that changed on December to Christmas Day in your calendar. Assigned to support many conscripts, deserted their units, some even joined the rebel troops holding Ingushetian border. It was impossible to tell friend from foe. Squad was stopped, my position was set up. Popped on a city block that seemed safe. It was my spotter, Yuri, who saw him first, of course. The boy is carrying something on his. Andrei, he said. My scope. A loaf of bread he was carrying under his coat. Fabricated from mortar shell. No, it was a bomb. A little boy found a bomb. My humanity tells me. And only wants to turn it over to the soldiers. Sniper hesitated. But only once.
Caucasus Mountains in the winter. Imagine the vacation. Some possibilities.
Well, if it's any consolation, it's 100 over here. No, by the way, the guy we took out on the ridge, turned out it wasn't Gaskov.
Sources?
That's in the shade.
But consider me unconsoled.
Say it was Gaskov's brother-in-law.
You sure?
Yeah, they got his remains. Follow the pipeline down to the seaside.
Do a little recon on the next stop. Make sure.
By the way, we're rolling out tonight, Gunny. Gotta find
what happened here does not get repeated. Anything on Babiev?
Probation, Gunny. Keep your head down. See you when you're back.
No, we drilled down to bedrock. It's clean.
Just do your...
So, 1980, hockey, gee, women's half pipe. USA takes the gold and the bronze.
Half pipe, be serious.
So how does a Russian officer with a 34 Euro Asian energy consortium?
Do you have any idea?
Third Guard Spetsnaz Brigade end up working site secure.
Would these people pay private contractor? My special forces too must fill the nests. Start over. Your Navy SEALs who work for Blackwater. Russians need more normal life.
Well, this is normal?
American, this is normal. Compared to where I've been to, yes. No fam. Few choose this fate, Millie. No kids. After the first kill, maybe second, must commit. No hesitation. Sniper is what we are. All humanity lost. Beautiful, isn't it?
I swear, think you're in.
Find a hide. Where are you going?
Enjoying this.
Just another day you die.
Thank you.
place. They should have been here a long time ago.
I thought they weren't you.
They're the forgotten.
You think? They're just doing what they're trained to do. Relax. They'll be here. They won't put us on edge.
It's working.
Thank you.
any name on that. Name on that. But there is all. Such a.
Saeed choose them over us.
Yesterday, 10 minutes ago, no difference.
Yes.
Last month, dead because he did.
What?
Did you hesitate before shooting this administrator?
He will take you to meet Kazakov.
Your contact is an owl himself. You have a 1 in 100 chance he gives. They have 36 hours until you need to officially report to your CO information you seek. Regardless, you head to the Tumigaznev station. Good hunting.
Looking for mothership. Trade for it. Quid pro quo.
We'd blow him to bits.
Well, what wouldn't Gazikov give up in exchange for his sister's husband was a spotter. His brother-in-law's remains.
Decapitating you for one.
Shot.
No, it's not.
Well, that's your opinion. I'm gonna take that risk. Man to man, it's worth it.
Compared to an intelligent ones.
Can you get the remains for me or not? I want to leave by sunrise.
I guess we better don't waste any time. Peace offering you requested.
What's this?
it. Right. Leave by some.
Geologist?
Oil and the Trans-Georgian pipeline is the biggest geopolitical natural gas makes the world go around, my friend. It's a good game in town. All the major players are here. Gazakov, we don't even rank as pawns.
It's the same.
You, me. You're close. Tracking us for Pasa, waiting for them to introduce themselves. Tower.
What are we doing then? Possible high value individuals.
Sure.
Can't confirm.
What do you got?
Group of potential hostiles.
Tell us this is definitely good. Semi-checked, shepherds didn't need help.
Love
that machine gun, sir.
He says it was God's will that he was able to escape.
Ask him who gave him the coordinates of the sniper team.
Get the drone, I said. مشخص هذا معالة تأكير أن ذا كيمة شو مدار. It was God's gift. It was not he who killed the infidel. He says it with God's hand.
He's lying.
Front. This hand is God's given.
Be careful.
This is an insult.
You will be there.
We will win this war, but in my children's, in my children's children, maybe not in my lifetime, we'll win. I'll kill you another day.
shots without coordinates. Ask him how he got them. You forget yourself, American.
Get back to work. to the party.
Where's Barnes and Ox?
Radio silence until 900. It's next scheduled check.
Thought you went AWOL on us, brother.
They put me on ice for a minute.
Check-in is 14. Mounds and ravines, man.
We gotta find them.
They're gonna be used for target practice.
Suicide. Troops 90 seconds out.
The vest and the GPS trackers.
You saved our lives.
This was a setup, sir. They've definitely hacked our network.
What do we got?
Enough about the drones, Brandon. Is this your problem, Major?
No, it is.
I'm telling you, they can see what we can see.
Our problem, Robin.
The Colonel is a good friend. Reports I'll be sending to Brussels regarding CFC operation. I can't imagine he'll be pleased to read those in my country.
Attention on down. What the hell happened there? There's your work.
We got a tip on unsecured radio traffic. Jumped in, set up. Turns out it was a trap. That Gazkov was holed up in a village just west of here. They had our positions totally dialed in. Senior airman Angst was clipped. She's on a flight to Germany. The GPS was completely compromised. Get patched up. Perhaps Gunny's.
I have my orders too, gentlemen.
Drone story was true.
And we don't have a lot of time. We'll check your back. And we're gonna hit them back hard. Shutdowns into it. We're gonna hit them. Yes. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Evacuate all non-essential personnel at Yogoblati offices.
I got
it. Recommendation. Intercept and engage the insurgents before they're able to get here.
How many additional troops can we put on the grounds there?
Given our time frame, not it's in the air by nightfall. Doubles our firepower. We're going to many, but we can augment number of UAVs. Two more units intercept them in Kobuleti before they get here.
Good idea.
I think it's our only idea.
You really think that's a... What if Beckett is right? What if they're in our system? What if they can see? And you are 100% sure of that? That what we can see?
They're not.
I'd rather be 80% sure than 100% sure too late.
Point to...
All right, we know.
Take it, Major. That's why we're not using GPS.
Our role here, we don't like it. We don't make the missions we have.
What about our web being blown up with?
They recommended modifications. If you haven't executed them, you got a problem with that, keep it to yourself. I don't know, already remove your GPS. Pull out hole 300.
Insurgent movement towards Kobuleti.
Drones.
What was the evidence and what's there in Kobuleti?
Guys, I'm home off. You know it's a Batumi gun. We were just there. They're hitting it tomorrow. Soft targets.
Well, what's a Batumi? Exactly. We just left the master pumping station. 900 kilometers of pipeline will be lost. For the entire Black Sea transfer. If it gets hit?
All right. But I saw the insurgent movement with my own eyes.
Transmitted? Let me guess. The drone network.
They are headed towards Kobuleti.
But how are the coordinates? Won't be under the hood.
contact with me.
What could wrong with him?
Is it fast?
Georgian forces are riding out to engage.
It's
the enemy, but that leaves Skilly and Bruin in the pumping station vulnerable to him. Tomorrow is today.
Call the colonel.
I'm off to attack. It's a head fake, sir. Probably 15 clicks back, sir.
Well,
turn it around!
Better be right. Turn it around.
Turn it.
Thank you.
Merc them.
Snipers, find them. Yes.
What's your status?
This is Rampage, hostile threat down. I need a medic.
You should see the other guy.
Brandon, a word. Time ago, I told your father all I had was killing. Courage, hit grit. I was wrong. Hit kill your father's son. Good. See you in the next one. Thank you.
see?
Mga kaibigan, kung nagustuhan nyo mga video na ina-upload ko, please paki-support na lang po, like, share, subscribe at paki-click na rin po yung notification bell para ma-updated po kayo sa mga bago kong video na i-upload. iMovies Credfeed. Mabuhay po kayong lahat, maraming salamat po.